It's Alexander here, back with some more Story of Seasons, Friends of Mineral Town. Actually, before I go anywhere, I gotta make sure something. Right. Had to make sure I didn't accidentally forget to start the recording there. See you, Alex. Because I have done that before, and I've basically recorded an entire video without actually having it going. I do clean. The iron is that cleaning often makes me dirty instead, but then I get to take a nice hot bath. Get all the way around to start talking to more people here. See, I don't know what we do with all these treasures. Hey, Alex, what are you doing down here in the cellar? We sell drinks at the house, not here. My thanks. I know I don't talk too much, Alex, but yeah, because I remember looking it up, and all it said was essentially they're just you get it as a nice, affectionate gesture, what I was trying to say there. But like, you can't fix any of them, or whatever, you can't display any of it. Hello, have you read the books? Warmer out. The church, you're pious. And Alex, I have his farm. Hello there. Welcome, I'm for something. I'm serious, but yeah. Hello. Oh, do you feel ill? What's the matter today? The weather's such a blessing. Here to talk to the harvest sprite since I always forget. Just go through all these real quick. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. Now time to find Jenny as called another day and chatted. There we go. See, is Goth's gonna be here? There, yes, he is. Rue nothing. Brandon. What? And until 7, that's pretty much everything we can do. So, until 5. Yeah, 5. 7 was a too late time. Oh, I'm cleaning those berries. Alright. I need this. We have the time, might as well do a little quick roundabout, getting the loose logs. We're not going to get many because of time constraints. I want to leave this place at like 4:30. Get that one. Later than I planned on, but nope, none today. Be able to focus primarily on log, because that's the next thing I want to upgrade is our axe. Start start chopping down those trees. What if I was at 7? No, it was definitely not at 7. When I think about it. Let's see, will he be there if I skip the next one? Nope. What am I doing wrong here? So who's in there? Was it Friday, 5 p.m. to 7? Oh, okay, that's what I'm doing wrong. The secondary thing. We can't do his next event until the 16th of autumn. Well then. That makes a lot more sense now. Well, let's head back to the farm. Okay, we should be able to do Karen's tomorrow if we go to the man at the right time. Between 10 and 1. So that's our main goal for the next day. There's all of the little logs on our farm. Let's see, after all those, we are at 8%. Because of course we are. I legitimately find the hardest thing to upgrade is the axe. Like, its only use is cutting the wood outside from what I found. So I think I've only ever gotten bronze. I think I may have gotten iron, but I think it took a long time. Anyway, let's just go on in. Drop all this off. We have a mostly empty inventory. Drop that off. And then bedtime. Do. Well, it's raining. That's a potentially a big plus. In fact, I'm going to check to make sure that's a big plus. If it's a bummer, let's see. Karen, any weather, Monday, Thursday, or Saturday, 10 a.m. Let me make sure I'm looking at the wrong one. I just thought maybe I'm looking at the wrong one at that time. Seen the introduction event. We have seen the introduction event. So we should be good to go. Go and drop this flower into the lake here. Find this. I figure today is going to be kind of a more relaxed day than talking to everyone. We're going to get all of our crops here pulled and set up to go ship. Potentially do Karen's next heart event. Of course, talk to Jennifer still, or Jenny, for that. And then we'll see what's what from there. I'm probably going to do some lumbering. Try to get our axe up to level 2 or 1, whatever you want to think of it. Go ahead, and before we leave, how much? That's just 4. Grapes are better for that. Turn. Oh, no, I should have confirmed. There we go. Let's run all the way up here. So you get close to there, about 10. straight at him. Hey, perfect. No, no, you two, why don't you take a deep breath? And we'll take a deep breath. If any customer saw you like this, they'd run in terror. Oh, hush you, this is between me and Karen. But, shush, Dad, what don't tell me you're taking Mom's side on this? But still, my raging daughter, you don't have to be so prickly about it. Oh, ow, now my ulcer's acting up. Oh, it's you, Alex. Hi. Alex, welcome. All right, you two, we have a customer. How about you set that topic aside for a moment? No, I think this is our chance to get the opinion of an impartial observer. Good point, Mom. Alex is the perfect person to ask. Alex, do you have a minute? Sure. See, one of my relatives has a child who was just admitted to the hospital. We both agree to be a sweet gesture to send over some flower seeds as a get-well-soon gift. I think the obvious choice is to send moondrop flower seeds, but Mom is being stubborn about it. Heavens, no child. Moondrop flowers are completely out of the question. Pink cat flower seeds are the superior option. So yeah, they spent the day clashing over something that really doesn't matter either way. This is where you come in, Alex. Yes, let's settle it this way, shall we? Whichever one Alex picks is the one we send. No hard feelings. Good grief, really? Oh well, if it means you'll finally stop bickering, I guess it's fine. Good, then let's go with that. Alex, the power's yours. Go on and pick which flower seeds you think we should send. Moondrop. I need to agree with me, Alex. Jeez, neither of you have any taste. Well, that's fair's fair. Suppose we'll send the seeds Karen picked then. Right on. Thanks, Alex. Means you and I have some taste in flowers. Somehow that makes me kind of happy. Alright. That's that done. Let's talk to Cliff again, because I still find it weird that we're not... Oh, no. Never mind. I'm not finding it weird. Because we know exactly why. Now until August. I know she won't be here, but I figured go and check. All right. Go back and get the rest of our flowers. I'm not out of flowers or turnips here in a second. It's not here, oddly enough. Well, there she goes, Saturdays. She's a long way around. Oh, there she is. Okay, so nature splendor today. Me. Well, your farm duties must keep you quite busy, but it's important to shift your paradigm on occasion. So we're going to have a couple days off before the next season. We'll probably spend every one of those seasons doing logging. Let's be honest here. Actually, I just thought about something. If we have the money, because we're going to get a pretty decent bounce from this, and if he's actually in... shop. Nope. I wasn't going to go ahead and get our first expansion going. But I guess not. He's probably closed on Saturdays. The last day we have before the summer starts, we'll go do a mining expedition. We'll get all the grapes we can in between then. That. Boom. Last five. Let's run up here real quick. Grab that. So that's going to be our main tool for a little while. Confirm that being sent. Now I know it's definitely too late. But I figure we cannot go ahead and check nonetheless. Close on open every day but Saturday. No, that's not what I want to do. and we'll just kind of walk around here and then walk around, maybe walk around the farm to hide anything that's here. 'Cause see, I heard that doing this, no matter what, does get your tool level up. We'll see here. We're at 9% right now. You know what? I'll take it. We'll get whatever branches are left that we can do, and then I guess tomorrow we'll get our axe upgrading. Perfect. I honestly wasn't expecting it to work because last time I tried doing it, it didn't work. So what isn't currently on the upgradable tab then? The hoe and the hammer. Blame the sickle. Ah, yeah, we'll do some fishing. Instead of what we do on Sunday. No, we're just gonna keep that out. We're gonna get that out. You know, we'll get that back out when we actually need it. Bedtime. Alrighty. Rain again today. Go and drop off the thing. And if we have the money, we're gonna go ahead and get our first expansion. We'll have everything else besides it, so. I guess we need to pick up a bronze, don't we? Since in every 10% we get an upgrade of thing, because that literally set one said 9. I've never actually looked up the whole in between for upgrades and all that. Actually, you can go ahead and start down here. Do want to pause really quick. Today's the one with potpourri. You make sure we're there at the right time. And it has to be sunny weather, so we can't. All right, so this is gonna be a normal day then. I'm going to put these in the fish pond instead of shipping them. I don't know what that actually does. If it even does do anything. I'm going to let this one go and then go from there. Biggest goldfish I've ever caught. Here, we're a little late, but we'll see what that does. I don't know if that gives us more fish as time goes on or what. Right behind on her, running everywhere. Visit Icky. So we're right. Oh, actually, we're running this here. So thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.